I was trying to put on some sunscreen. I was like, yo, give me the 50. I asked my girl for the 50. Her brother started laughing. He's like, why are you putting that on? I said, why are you laughing? He said, because you don't need it. I said, what you mean I don't need it? He said, you don't need it. I said, why are you saying I don't need it? He said, because you're black. I said, I do need it. He's like, I learned that you don't need it. I said, you learned that I don't need it? He's like, bro, I'm not trying to be racist. I didn't just think you needed sunscreen. And I was like, I need sunscreen. He's like, why? I said, because I'm made out of meat. That's why. What do you mean, why? He's like, oh, that's messed up. I'm not trying to be racist, whatever. I didn't think you needed it. You know what's messed up? As I look at some of your faces, I feel like you're looking at me like, I didn't think you needed it either. That's a problem. Black people need sunscreen. What do you think happened to Morgan Freeman's face? All those chocolate chips on his face, that's from the sun.